Do it again.
Oh, no.
Welcome to Dave Eating number 90.
I don't know why I did it epic. It's not even gonna be any, it's not gonna be epic.
Okay, welcome to
hold on. There was a girl I met at an expo and she was like, Max, I like all your videos, but you leave the cabin open all the time. I'm sorry, okay? So macros for today are gonna be 375 carb, about 75 fat, and about 185-ish protein. So we're gonna start out with some cereal. Breakfast is not my favorite meal, but my favorite meal to eat for breakfast is cold cereal. It's just so delicious. So we're gonna do one serving of Captain Crunch, which apparently cuts the inside of people's mouth, but it doesn't mean. Maybe I have superior lining inside my mouth, I don't know. And then 1.5 servings of the Fiber One Honey Clusters, and 50 grams is a serving for this. You actually get a decent amount of cereal. So this has 10 grams of fiber per serving, I believe. Yes, 10 grams. So we got 15 grams of fiber, which again, I always recommend to get. Really, for every 1,000 calories, you should be getting about 10 grams of fiber, so I aim for about 30. And then we have some fat-free milk. I always choose fat-free because I usually will eat higher fat meals later in the day. And we're gonna go, it's gonna be full. And we're gonna go 16 ounces. So here is the breakfast, guys. Delicious. I know, some of y'all are like, Max, you should like, and they say, why is there a dirty spoon in here? Some of y'all like when I like, take a bite of it, I don't know. So, God, this bowl's, hold on, guys. There's bad news written all over it. There we go. I do this for the people. We have the cereal here. It looks a lot bigger than this. So I'm gonna take a bite of it, because I don't know, some people are like, Max, you never show eating it, so I'm gonna show like a bite. And also, I'm gonna have a protein cookie, an oatmeal raisin cookie. These are my favorite. This one you can see the actual normal packaging. Protein Cookie Company, their link is in the description. If you ever wanna save 15%, you can use my name, Max. I'm gonna eat the oatmeal raisin because it's my favorite. Target run. What is going on, guys? So we are in Target, and I came in here because when I was in Halloween, my friend Pat had this sweet jacket, and it had like the zipper on the pocket. Come to learn from him, it's called an MA1 like flight jacket. So a lot of companies you'll see like kind of copying that design, but it's been around for a long time. And he said he got it at Target, which was pretty crazy because I was like, a jacket at Target? So I came here to try to find it. It was an olive color like this vest. Cannot find it, but I did come across this bad boy, which is an extremely cool color. So I'm gonna try this on. So this is actually really cool. It's like a kind of like a charcoal graphite color. The brand is Champion, which I didn't really ever consider. I don't know. I just don't think of them as a jacket company. I think of them as like a lower end sports company. But this is actually really cool. I obviously wouldn't wear it with gray under gray, but I don't have a gray jacket. I'm gonna snag this. Price. $50. I'm walking backwards because the sun's right there. You can see my little shadow guy right there. Headed into the grocery store to pick some food up because the dinner that I'm gonna eat is gonna be very high in fat. So whenever you kind of know you're gonna go somewhere with like really high fat, you need to obviously eat a bunch of, you know, veggies, micros, minerals, things like that, and high protein, maybe a medium to low carb. So we're gonna go pick up a lunch thing-a-lang. That'll do, pig. Chicken. Now we have all the ingredients. All right, so back from the grocery store, like I said, we're gonna cook up some chicken. So I got some thinly sliced chicken breasts, mainly because I suck at cooking regular chicken breasts, because I wanna cook them too fast, and then I don't cook the middle, and then I burn them, and then I don't cook them long enough, and then I can overcook them. So the thin ones are pretty easy because it's really quick to cook because they're so thin. We have some stir-fried vegetables microwaving in there. What we got was this. Nope, that's not it, just kidding. It's basically water chestnuts, broccoli, and carrots, I believe. And then what we're gonna do is I've got some of this sweet and sour sauce. Now, I'm normally like a General Tso's guy, so I don't know how good this is gonna be, but this sauce is only 7 carbs a serving. So we're gonna make a little stir fry, and then we're gonna put in the secret ingredient, which is the same ingredient I always add to all my random stuff. For seasonings, we have Mrs. Dash, Fiesta Lime, Southwest Chipotle, and some garlic salt.
So we cook this.
Keep in mind, guys, I never consider myself amazing at cooking, so basically I just throw a bunch of stuff together. And for seasonings, I just like to have a seasoning orgy where I just take everything and chuck it onto my meats. Gosh, I should have said that again. Okay, so we're gonna cook this up. The veggies are almost done, and then I am gonna microwave this basmati wild rice. It's wild! It's like going to Panama City, it's so wild. I did that once. All right, so right here we have 14 ounces of chicken, which is a lot of chicken. So now we're gonna chop it all up. That's a lot of chicken. So now we're just gonna dump all this stuff. This is gonna be like the biggest meal in the world. So we're gonna dump this bag of veggies in there. Gonna dump the rice in here. I hate these packages. All of the chicken. All right, so now we have everything in there and we're just gonna mix it up. But we have to add the secret ingredient. What's my secret ingredient? What is it? Who guessed? Pineapple chunks, yep. Ooh. All right, now we're gonna pour some sauce on here. One serving of this is 34 grams. I don't even know if this stuff's gonna taste. That's thick. Okay, that's 40 grams, so we'll do three servings. So 3, 6, 9, 4, 8, 12, 102? Did I do that right? I don't know. You guys are gonna be like, Max, you're stupid. All right, so there we go. There's three servings of sauce, sweet and sour. Let's heat it up. So I'm gonna go crazy and throw some banana peppers in there. I don't know, is that weird? It might be. All right, here's everything. Banana peppers, all the sauce. Guys, this is a meal fit for a king. I'm just a little baby Max. I don't know if I can eat all this, but. Who wants to guess how much this thing weighs in pounds? How much food this is? Oh, please don't spill. There's a lot of spilling. It's a lot of food, guys. What'd you guess? 2.83 pounds. Look how much food this is. Oh my gosh. All right, so macros for this meal, a lot of protein, 1,100 calories actually to be exact for almost 3 pounds of food. So I'm gonna watch a bunch of Orange Is the New Black, and I'm gonna go to dinner in a couple hours. I have a Skype business meeting tonight that I need to make sure I set time aside for. But we're gonna try this without burning or scalding my mouth. So we got, this is definitely gonna burn my mouth. Chicken, pineapple, banana pepper. Ugh. That burned my mouth. Very much like a stir fry, obviously sweet and sour sauce, pineapple, veggies, tons of chicken, so good. Got a Powerade Zero, big one. Orange is the New Black. See you later. Okay, so that meal was extremely filling, but delicious. If you wanna see what I'm making right here, then you'll have to go check out Thursday's video, so the previous video to this one, if you wanna know, what are those? All right, hour long Skype meeting. So that was with the creator of the Find My Macros app, which I've stressed you guys to download. Find My Macros, it's awesome. And with Raymond, who's a part of it. So that was awesome. Got some cool stuff planned. Now I'm going to get food.
Wait.
B-dubs. Been wanting to go here for a long time, since I showed you guys in the video back there. I was parked over there.
Right.
Okay, so the meal that I was waiting for the entire day was Buffalo Wild Wings. I've been wanting to come here for a long time, and I'm someone who doesn't get, I don't get wings because I don't get my fingers messy. So I get the chicken fingers here, and if you guys have not been to Buffalo Wild Wings, they make the best. See that? Little chicken finger, go with me. They make the best chicken fingers ever. So I just save a whole lot of calories for this. Each of those little nuggets are 11 grams of fat. So you figure 44 grams of fat for that. And then the fries, which I get the sour cream and chive wedges, which is, he's Snapchatting me. I get another 11 grams of fat, and then I get the honey barbecue sauce, and I'm gonna get the Asian zing. This is so good. It's the best. I literally look forward to this so much. We have to really sacrifice. Thank you.
Did you need more water?
Yes, please.
You have to sacrifice pretty much your whole day of fat to eat this. I'm not saying fat's bad, but it's very high. It's calorically dense. So this is going to be delicious. I'll eat it on camera for you. Just enough and sort of pull it down towards the little bit. All done. You know what I was thinking? Have you guys ever wondered, like, what if Max actually ate more food today than he showed us? Like, what if I ate like two bags of candy before this? I just didn't tell you guys. You'd never know. I'm glad you guys trust me. Yeah, I'm gonna leave soon. There's a lot of sports going on. I don't sports. Cowboys are tied right now. Yeehaw. All right, so if you made it to the end of the video, congratulations, guys. So I'm back. It is like 11:40, so pretty late. Need to get to hit the sack, Jack, and don't you come back. So let's see the macros. See how we did. Look at that. Wanted 75 fat. We got 74, 360 carb. Now keep in mind, I did not factor in the sauce for the wings or the chicken fingers, so that will put it right at 375. 183, looking good. Here is everything that we ate, guys. There is the lunch, the chicken breast, the sauce. Oh my God, there's the Buffalo Wild Wings. It's the best. Perfect macro tracking day. It's always nice to have these, especially if there's focuses. There we go. Let me know if you guys like this. If you made it this far, here you go. Right now I am in New Mexico for a collaboration with a channel called Masthetics, which some of you may be aware of, but I think a lot of you may not know who they are. very cool guys. Expect some awesome footage from there. I'm gonna eat some tacos out there. They said they have some authentic, New Mexico food, so that'd be pretty cool. So thank you guys for watching. Hit the thumbs up button. Bye, guys. I love you. Bye.